back out, making shoes work. Hey yo, this shit be off the knocking, rocking, whatever cock blocking, can't get blown. Who own this street corner? Foreigner, up, hesitate to rock a Hummer, maybe still top, run around this.
I'm coming out your fucking bastards. Fucking bullet, nigga. Hey yo, break bread, ribs, $100 bills. Tail on the cotties, level four wheels. Write a book full of medicine to generate meals. Tour the album, only for more sales.
Deductay.
We used to catch those on the block with crabs. Now it's paid shows, promoters post up bills. Sign bills only if the math is real. If we can't match numbers, we can't have the head. You can't charge the shit. Live nigga robs artists. Pardon, B-Dub signs regardless.
Deductay.
Part niggas like Colton.
What's up, baby?
Vice for it, get like that. Just think twice before you move.
Don't let the rumors be true. I'm gonna fry that ass like a goddamn Thanksgiving turkey. Whoa! I'm gonna fry your ass like Spam and Grits on an early Sunday morning. The duct tape.
My niggas bullshit on the grill.
You better watch the announcement. The duck tape. And Shirley. You better watch out for the announcement. You better rethink. Rethink, motherfucker. I'ma fry your ass.
Crazy hill,
oh my God! I was listening to Dontae Station this morning, and he said the Dontae was prepared to reject the offer. It's a rumor. Announcements next week. But Dontae, Boxing Nation, much love, all due respect, overall. I can't believe it. No, you didn't say that Deontay is going to reject the fucking offer because Joshua must not be ready to fight in the third fight of the deal. Dontae, Boxing Nation, I've been following you for quite a long time, son. Son. And I'm a fan. But that Filipino pussy got your ass crazy. That Filipino pussy. That Filipino pussy done turned your shit all noodles up there, brother. You got all noodles, Dontae. Protecting the Deductay. Are you fucking crazy? Get your ass back in Vegas. Get your ass back in Vegas, Dontae!
Uh-huh. Oh, y'all niggas killers, man. Uh-huh. Catch you coming out your fucking crib, nigga.
Don't take your ass back to the Philippines no more! No more, Dontae!
Yo, I break bread.
Fortune cookie noodle, Filipina fat ass, long tongue soup, noodle, fucking fried rice brain motherfucker, Dontae, what the fuck you talking about? I'm frying all you goddamn channels. I can't believe this shit. Deductay, you better rethink. If you're gonna reject this motherfucker, you better rethink. I'm going the muddy rant law on y'all motherfucking asses after that goddamn announcement. If you don't take this fucking deal, Deductay, what the fuck are you thinking about? Shorty got your skirt in a tie, don't he, motherfucker? I'm gonna fry your motherfucking ass, Deductay, if you don't take this deal. You better take this deal, Deductay.
Gave birth to your whole style.
Fannon, I told you. For none, I told you at that motherfucking live where all those motherfuckers said, oh, M.A.G.N.U.S, Marvin M.A.G.N.U.S is a troll. Marvin M.A.G.N.U.S is a troll. He gotta be a troll. And you defended me. You said, no, Marvin M.A.G.N.U.S is not a troll. He really believes that. And what I said, after I donated $10 to your motherfucking ass, through the super chat, I said, if y'all keep following this motherfucker, DEDUCKTAY, he gonna make us all look like dumbasses on the internet. And I'm right, Anna. I told you. I told you, Fannon. I told you, BlueBlood.
Let
me get some motherfucking air. I'm getting hot in this bitch. The Muddy Rantler's coming back after that announcement. I swear to God, I'm gonna fry you motherfuckers so bad. Motherfucker O'Neal. Gonna name a goddamn waffle maker out your ass. I'm gonna go Foreman Grill on you motherfuckers. I swear to God, I'm gonna go George Foreman on you motherfuckers. I'm gonna grill your ass so bad. Oh my God. Oh my God. DEDUCKTAY, you better take that motherfucking money. You better take that $100 million. Hashtag Free Sophia, motherfucker.